can't be happening. No. Almost got killed.
This is a reminder that curfew will be in effect tonight. It is strongly urged that you respect these safety measures.
Well, that was yesterday. Today, I have two. Grabbing a ride.
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Thank you.
She's in from new sensations, new kicks in the candlelight.
This is gone.
You inspire us every day, Daniel.
I love that we killed Benitez.
Okay. I just noticed that you puff up your chest whenever you talk about her. I thought that maybe...
I don't puff up my chest. I'm just imagining protecting her from all the bullets, you know?
Tigre, how many pull-ups can you do?
What an announcement. McKay Industries invests $100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay? He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Elena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
Yes, so I was getting tired of talking. We fight! Guerrilla!
Batter up!
Blades! Incoming!
Cojones!
When you close your eyes, I hear the word on my watch!
Thank you.
I hear you!
Gilberto, the attack, it wasn't to take the fort. It was to keep us inside. El Tigre.
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious.
We were stupid.
Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.
Okay. Danny could sneak in. I don't want to hear a word about how Libertad and Clara fucking Garcia could have helped us. Not that you would, just... Mira, Honron and El Tigre are gone. Let's save our tears for after the war. Compartmentalize. Move on. That Yankee fucker McKay and his business are now our main focus. I need to learn more about his operations so I can plan our attacks. I need you to take out signal jammers. They are blocking all wireless data transfers in La Jolla. Destroying a couple of them will give me a connection to the paquete I'm giving you. Pop that thing into any computer in McKay's building, and I will have access to his network. We will find that Yankee's weak points and bring him to his fucking knees. I uploaded a pic of the jammers to your phone.